What's up, YouTube? Welcome back to the channel. It is September 7th and it is Thursday. Today I am about to go do my fast cardio. It's about 7:30 a.m. and then we're gonna hit our lifting session right after. Usually I'll wait a little bit in between, get a few meals in, but today we're low on time, so I have to do it after. And it's all fasted, which is awesome. But it is shoulder, tricep, and ab day, so it should be a really good pump. Yesterday I had a really good carb day, so I guess we'll see what I look like. We are just a little less than 6.5 weeks out, and man, I'm telling you right now, my weight has dropped. I was 167.6 today. So my weight has dropped really well, but also striations and definition are starting to come in. So I'm just really happy about all that. But let's go get this cardio session in, and then I will catch back up to you guys after my lifting session. Alright guys, so we just got out of the gym, had a killer cardio session. We did 30 minutes on the Stairmaster, but later we're gonna do an hour more of cardio as well. I am doing like an hour and 50 minutes of cardio a day, an hour and 40, but today I'm gonna do Taekwondo class, so I should burn quite a bit. We did just a high rep day. It was a really good pump today. Not crazy weight, but just a lot of repetitions, and then we did a final burn with abs. So real quick, what I got today was I filmed some of my tricep workout. So I did that first. I did tricep V-bar pushdowns with the thick grip. I did four sets of 20 cable reverse pushdowns. I filmed a little bit of that. Four sets of 10 cable kickbacks. Constant tension, three sets of 12. Then I did a rear delt dumbbell fly, three set of 15. Then a Smith machine press, four sets of 12 at 135, just focusing on the contraction and pumping them out. Then I did dumbbell seated side raise. I filmed that with quarter reps, four sets of 10, and then 10 on top of that with the quarter reps. So it was four sets of 20 total. Seated front raise, I filmed that, four sets of 12. So all in all, and then we did 200 abs. So I did two sets of 50 on a decline sit-up, and then I also did, four sets of 25 of hanging leg raises. So just a killer workout today. But with all that being said, we're gonna go home. It's a low carb day, so I gotta go make my eggs, run some errands. But I hope you guys enjoy this quick little video. Be sure to like, comment, and subscribe. And look forward to another video either this weekend or early next Monday. I'm trying to film different workouts instead of like filming two back days in a row. I know that gets kind of boring to watch. But with all that being said, peace out. Follow your dreams, follow your heart, follow your passion. Thank you guys so much for watching. See you in the next one.